गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे योर टॉपिक फोटोडायोड्स। फोटोडायोड, व्हाट इज़ द फोटोडायोड? फोटोडायोड्स आर सेमीकंडक्टर लाइट सेंसर दैट जनरेट द करंट और वोल्टेज व्हेन द पीएन जंक्शन इज सेमीकंडक्टर इज इल्यूमिनेटेड बाय द लाइट। ए फोटोडायोड इज़ द टाइप ऑफ द फोटो डिटेक्टर कैपेबल ऑफ कन्वर्टिंग लाइट इंटू अदर करंट आर वोल्टेज डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द मोड ऑफ ऑपरेशंस। The common traditional solar cells used to generate electric solar power is a large area photodiodes. And next is the principal operations of the photodiodes. A photodiodes is a PN junction or PIN structures. When a photon of the sufficient energy strikes the diodes, it excites the an electrons, thereby the creating a free electrons. This mechanism also known as the inner photoelectric effect. If the absorption occurs in the junction's depletion region or one diffusion length away from it, those carriers are swept from the junction by the bullet in field of the depletion layer, depletion regions. Thus, holes moves towards the anode and electrons towards the cathode. And photoelectric is the sum of the both dark current and light current. So the dark current must be minimized to the enhance the sensitivity of the device. And types of photodiodes, there are so many types: PN photodiode, PIN photodiodes, Schottky type photodiodes, APD photodiode, avalanche photodiodes. All of these types provide the following the features are widely used for the detection of the intensity, position, colors and presence of light. And next is the feature of the photodiodes: excellent linearity with respect to incident light, low noise, wide spectral response, mechanically rigid and compact and lightweight, long life. The application of photodiode is further. PN junction diodes are used in the similar application to other photo detectors such as the photoconductor, charge coupled device and photo multipliers tubes. They may be used to generate the output which depends upon the illuminations are to change the state of circuitry either for the controlled and switchings or digital signals processings. They are also widely used for in various medical applications such as detector for computed technology, technography, computed technographies, tomographies. And applications of the photodiodes are used to the consumer electronics device which such as the compact disc player, smoke detector and receiver for the infrared remote controls devices used to control the equipment from the television to air conditions for many applications either photodiodes or photoconductors may be used. The photodiodes are often used for accurate measurement of the light intensity in science and industries. They generally have a more linear response than the photoconductors. Thank you, students. Thank you all of you.